calling you out. All of you. Bring your whole gang.
And you'll bring the cops. I don't think so.
No, that was beneath me. Let's do this right.
Cam, we've been here before.
We have, but I'm tired of this fight. Let's end it. We're racing for the south, for pinks on the whole damn state. Winner stays, loser goes.
And however this plays out, you'll stick to this?
I will. Let's settle this on the road.
This is it, Alex. Beat Cam, take it all. Stay in the lead. Final stretch, Alex. Take him!
Looks like you won, kid.
So that's it? You're leaving?
I keep my word.
Alex, work on deposing Cam.
Thanks.
Coburn's going to kill him.
What?
Yeah. Coburn's got a thing for loose ends. He can't risk having a former confidant spilling his guts, so he's taking the nuclear option.
Son of a bitch.
This doesn't hurt us. But I'm guessing it's not how you want things to play out.
You got that right.
If you want to save Cam, you need to get moving, Alex.
On it.
Alex, I know how Coburn works. You need to get to Cam quickly.
Got it covered.
He'll have local PD backup if things go south. Be careful. Get to Cam quickly. There. Keep going, Alex.
Yeah, but Coburn's guys got there first. I'm going after him now.
Take them down, Alex. Now! Keep hitting him. chicken range.
Why did you risk it to rescue me?
Later, let's get out of here. Hold tight, I'll lose these guys.
You're not working with them? To kill me now?
The opposite.
I figured you out, kid.
Yeah?
You're going after Shiv, aren't you?
I assume that's not a problem for you.
As long as you do one thing. Make him suffer.
Now what do we have here? A V2 no one's ever heard of solves Eric's cash flow problem? And then takes it upon himself to tame the South. Now that's a demonstration of initiative right there.
Shiv?
Have we met?
Not yet.
Well, maybe when you're less of a chicken shit rank, bro. Speaking of, I'm authorizing your V4. But that ain't comes at a price. 5-10s. Got all kinds of problems out Vegas way. Deal with that? You got my attention.
What a fire across the...